That was a hell of a tip.
No kidding. With the amount of shit we confiscated, we could have put Lopez away for the rest of his life.
It don't matter. He got taken care of anyway.
What do you mean?
Monroe's just happy Lopez is dead. As far as he's concerned, this case is closed. Hell, if he found the guy who did this, he'd probably send him a fruit basket.
Hello. Hey, Victor. Mira, I'm in the middle of something. What? What? Victor, listen to me very carefully. I don't give a fuck about the drugs. I don't give a fuck about Orjuela.
What about Manuel?
Mira, mujer, cállate el hocico. Who did this to my brother?
What about Hector?
Luz, por favor. Okay. Okay, you're right. You deal with the Saints, I'll handle the Colombians. If Manuel is behind this, yo le voy a señalar a él porque la familia López somos los más fuertes.